heaven's sake, sir.
I just thought you were kind of going British.
Jim Howard,
New Jersey.
Jim Howard, New Jersey.
Good to see you, Jim. How are you, sir?
It's all right. It's all right, sir. Thank you. Good to see you.
Well, I wore brown. I was sure you would. How are you,
Mr. Brilliant?
Okay, good to see you. Hello, Don.
Or Neil for us.
Present.
Hi,
I hope you're doing all right.
Good. So,
good.
Jim, getting a lot of press.
You are.
This is a good piece of legislation.
Much more than
16.
How are you?
Jack, you're Secretary of the President.
Good to see you.
Well, I'm speaking on work.
Come on. He's going to ought to have a picture of me.
Now I can really say welcome.
I am delighted that you all came down here because I think HR6, the omnibus water bill here, this is really a great achievement. It's been a long time coming, and I'm grateful to everyone at hand and helping, and especially Jim Abner. All that he did. This is going to be a fitting thing. All right, so I shall sign. Remember, first name first. There it is. I think I can see it.
You remember Manfred, Brenner?
Yeah, Mr. President. Great honor that you're receiving me.
Pleased to be able to say hello to you.
Thank you very much.
Manfred is one of the great supporters of all the things we stand for, and NATO and all the other leaders. I'm delighted that you had the opportunity to meet.
Let me transmit once more the message of the Chancellor Cole. We very much enjoyed the visit here. It's to be a success, which had a very good echo.
Well, I'm pleased. Please take my warmest greetings back to him.
Yes, thank you very much. And thank you for being able to intensify the
job. Well, we've had talks on
security
and it's gone very well. Mr. President, you know the pastor, I'm sorry. Okay.
Thank you very much. How do you feel at the moment?
A very unexpected question.
Okay. I know that I'm in here expecting to see a picture on my desk of the Khomeini.
Our newest friend.
As long as you keep your good humors, we are safe.
Manfred reminded me of a breakfast he had with you in Germany before.
Before you became president, we had been in Germany. We had breakfast then together. One of our hotels. I was then the acting chairman of the Adenauer Foundation.
I remember.
Richard Allen.
I remember. I was 1978.
Yes.
Yeah. He said he had a hard time persuading Chancellor Schmidt to see.
Yes, at that time.
Hello.
President of Argentina.
Gusto verlo.
Well.
¿Cómo está, señor presidente? Mucho gusto.
Well. It's a pleasure.
Mucho gusto. It's a pleasure for me.
Buenos días.
Buenos días.
Minister
of Economy, Mr. Presidente, the
Minister. Minister of Economy, Mr. Sarluigi.
Hay que ser amigo.
You have to be a good friend.
Hola, ¿cómo estás? Mucho gusto.
Nice to see you, sir. Nice to see you.
¿Cómo le va? No nos veíamos desde San José de Costa Rica.
We haven't seen you since San Jose, Costa Rica.
No, no.
Very fit.
Oh, yeah.
Dinner with Graham.
Oh,
it's the same form like Gary.
It's coming soon.
Brad,
Mr. President, could you have your word for Argentina? Could you have your word for Argentina, sir, and ask you what your reaction would be towards a democratic government and a man that said in Latin America it's about some sort of a very democratic principle?
We are very...
Could I come closer, sir?
We are very pleased with the way that the President is moving and what he is doing with regard to democracy and true of all of Latin America. I think that all of the Americas will be better when everything is totally democracy here.
Do you know that Argentina is one of the Latin American countries in which there's not what you could call some sort of an anti-American figure? What would be your reaction towards Mrs. Thatcher's reaction? I mean, Mrs. Thatcher's decision?
Well, I have had a conversation with her. We're hoping that things can be resolved between the two countries.
Thank you very much, sir.
Yeah, that was the first way. Now I get
it. I take this chance. It was a new opportunity.
Thank you.
are you going to ship any more arms to Iran at all?
We have absolutely no plans to do any such thing, but Wednesday night we can discuss this, I'll bet.
You're going to fire Secretary Schultz?
I'm not firing anybody.
How's the shovel brigade doing? Mr. Reagan says the shovel brigade has had to be out after this event, that there was a lot of cleaning up to do.
Yes, but as I say, I'll be trying to do that Wednesday night when I meet with you.
Bye, Stace.
Can't wait.
I mean, you still got questions to answer.
Would ask about Iran.
See,
and they did.